guys, this is the milk that I'm able to hold down. It's really good for me as a sensitive dairy product with consistency issues. I will touch up that on the later vlog, but this is the milk that I drink now because my stomach's so sensitive. Yeah.